Hello everybody, I'm Avery. This is You Tutorials. In today's video, what I got for you is a Google Ads credit that is worth $500. You spend $500 on advertising, you get $500 back to put more money into advertising. In prior years, it used to be that they would match up to a certain amount. This time, in 2022, however, this is all or nothing. So unfortunately, you gotta spend $500 in advertising. And that means advertising alone. That does not mean advertising plus taxes, which means it's gonna be even more money. In order to redeem this $500, there are a couple of requirements that are gonna let you know whether or not you are even able to redeem this money. So let me go ahead and talk about that right now. First off and foremost is that it's in the US or it's in Canada only. Now, if you are in a different country, you might be able to find something that is close to it, if not the exact same, just for your country. You just need to go ahead and type in your web browser, Google Ads coupon, and see what pops up for you. So the next thing is that you have to be a new customer, or your account can't be older than 14 days. Is there a way around this? You know, maybe. I mean, me, for example, I'm an existing customer. I've had my account with Google Ads for over a year, some change now, maybe over 2 years. But, you know, would that stop me from completely making a new email address and then signing up with Google Ads with that email address? Would they know? Or would they just look at it, okay, this is a new customer? Don't know. Maybe I'll find out. So the next thing that you'll want to know is that you have 60 days to go ahead and spend the $500. But if you decide to use that $500 within a week, then you're good. After you actually spend the money, in about 5 days, you should see that your money will be redeemed on your account. So the last thing that I need to tell you that's very important is that from the time that you actually accrued this credit, you only have up until May 30th, 2022 to actually spend it. Right now, to the time that you might see this, it might already be over, or you might only have a little bit of time to try to get this promotional code, in which case it would just be a waste of your time. So right now, I want to show you exactly what you need to do in order to get this code. And it's very simple. So first off, foremost, just find one of the links for US or Canada down in the comment section or in the description box. I'll have it in both, but that'll take you to this type of page. And you can see right at the top, it says to help you get started with Google Ads, we'll give you $500. And as I hover over it, it says that the offer is available to new Google advertisers only, no code required, because all you have to do is click on start now, and then it will automatically be applied to your Google Ads account. Now, because I already have Google Ads account, even if I start a new one, it's not going to apply. But what I want to do is go ahead and click on this one. So what I want to do is go up into tools and settings, and then I'm going to go down to promotions. And from right here, you'll be able to see whether or not your promotion has been applied to your account or not. So hopefully you have found this information useful. If you did, make sure you give this a like so other people know that this was a good video that was helpful for you, as well as if you are a person interested in your YouTube channel, either growing a YouTube channel, making a YouTube channel, anything of that nature, I suggest you subscribe to the channel because that's what I do here. I talk about how to grow a YouTube channel, talk about other things, YouTube updates and stuff like that. Last thing I got to say is thanks for watching.